Hey everybody, still Rolling Company here. Today I'm going to show you some fender flares that I made on the Kaabo Wolf King. Materials and tools that I used on this project was a grinding face shield, which I will post a picture of. I also used a 10 millimeter ratchet wrench and also some 10 millimeter bolts. I used a grinder to cut out the shapes that I wanted, wear eye protection, or this video might just help you out and lead you in the right direction of making your own. So thanks for watching, ride safe out there, and like and subscribe. Thank you.